In another video, we showed you how to whiteboard digitally within Zoom. But what if you prefer a more tactile approach? A document camera makes it easy to write formulas, sketch diagrams, or examine a book while teaching remotely. In this video, we'll show you how you can create a DIY document camera to physically show visual information with your students as you teach. To make your own document camera setup, you will need a computer, a smartphone or tablet, something to elevate your phone, such as a shoebox, tissue box, books, etc., writing materials, and tape. Step 1. Camera setup. First, make sure Zoom is installed and you are logged in on your secondary device. Zoom allows you to be logged into a computer, smartphone, and tablet simultaneously using the same account. Join your scheduled meetings in progress. When you're ready to share your document camera view with your students, tap on the Share Screen icon on the Zoom mobile app and navigate to your device's camera app. Your students will now see what your phone is seeing. Step 2. Elevation. Next, make sure you have enough room to write. Place your shoebox, or another item that will elevate your secondary device, on the side of your writing hand. Note, when using a box vertically as shown, place an item inside the box to anchor it and keep it from falling over too easily. Step 3. Phone placement. Take your phone and place it at the top of the box. The camera end should be as far off the edge of the box as possible so as not to capture too much of the side of the box. Secure your device with tape or another object. Step 4. Writing. Place your writing materials underneath your secondary device. You can use a small whiteboard, notepad, or computer paper. It all works. Whatever writing surface you use, try to use a writing utensil with high contrast against the surface, such as a thick black marker on a whiteboard or white paper, and write larger than you normally would for optimal visibility. When writing or drawing, remember to remove your hand as soon as you are finished so students can see what you've done right away. There are many ways to create a DIY document camera, and we hope that this video will inspire you to get creative. If you have any document camera questions or you'd like to share your DIY setup with us, please email dld@brown.edu.